Part that we tried last year with the Disney songs. This year we tried to go a little more advanced and make it a little 80s, make it a little more rock and roll. And the kids really brought it together here again within the last few days. We had some Sunday night practices and we had some yelling and we had some kids walk off. You know, I didn't quite walk off, but it was close sometimes. But they really pulled it together, and this is where you really can cheer and hoot and holler, especially between songs. So we have a whole medley of songs here to start. And we're going to go into some Michael Jackson stuff, and we're going to end with some Rock of Ages, some heavy rock. Cheer the kids on. There are competitive show choirs, kind of like Lee in the state of Minnesota, that and I directed one in Bemidji for a while. And they're really fun, but they're a lot of work, and they're very expensive. That's why most schools don't have them. But I like what we do here. I like to end the year with something fun, something festive, something for the audience to enjoy, even though the air conditioner went out in here today. It should be an enjoyable, fun evening for everybody. So cheer the kids on. If there's a little mistake or someone misses a move, it's okay. We're just trying to have a fun end of the year. And right before we start here, can I have the 13 seniors in the choir come out here? The 13 seniors, so this is their last show. Come on up. 13 seniors. Choir teachers in the last 4 years, and they've done a great job hanging in there, keeping the choir going. We've even had a couple kids who've joined this year. So raise your hand if you've been in choir all 4 years at the high school. There we go. Oh, 3 years. And 2 years. And our 1 year boys. So, put on a good show. Thank you for all your hard work this year. And then graduation on Friday night is the end of it all. So enjoy your last show. They'll end the concert up front here tonight, too.
Thank you. Yeah. just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. Took the midnight train going anywhere.
Just a city boy, won't even start to drive.
Share the night, it was on and on and on and on.
Strangers, searching in the dark. Streetlights, people, living just a fine emotion.
Like the paradise, the paradise.
Kids, and I appreciate all the work that they did the last few years to turn us around a little bit, and hope we brought some excitement to the choir. And it's the choir's about the kids. The director just drives the ship, and as these kids that graduate or they're here next year, I encourage you to keep singing and help the new director out. You know, it's been ups and downs here, but more ups and downs for sure. But you guys, if you love to sing, you'll be in the choir, and I try to make it as fun as I can for you. I remember my interview last year, they're like, you say fun too much. And I'm like, this should be a fun class to be in, even though there's days when we're not always enjoying each other's company. At the end, it should be a good memory. So thanks for all the hard work this year. I hope these Pops concerts are a real memory for you guys that you can take with you. And when you hear these songs on the radio, you can remember that back when you were in high school, you danced them. So thanks for all the support. Thank you. Have a good night.